Okay, this is after the video, but most of the recording is gone. I had to delete like 24 minutes. That's still okay. But yeah, let's get into the video. Hey everybody, my name is Dream here, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies 2. Now, before we start playing, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. And if you're at all new to the channel, click the subscribe button. Click the cute little bell. Ding! To never miss another video that I upload. And also become a miner. Apart from that, also go check out my cousin's channel called The Potatoes. Check out my sister's channel called Izzy's Gaming, Izzy's Magical World. And my other sister's channel called Pretty Pony, and apart from that, let's start playing. Okay, so then. Which fight level? Ooh, I need to do this so I can get Parsnip. And so, by the way, it's amazing. Okay. I got the fire pea shooter. But yeah. Stars. Come on. Oh, it's a call of power. So bang. Okay, so then cool. Oliver said that I should do this. Oh, okay. Also, I have headphones, so you won't hear anything. What is that even do? What does the call of power even do? Oh. Really? Okay, so then here we go. Oh. No, back here. Oh no. And no, I'm not gonna spend my coins. There's no hope. Or he, yeah. What is the special plant of the day? Getting the charge guard? But no. Oh yeah! The pinata parties. I just saw the parsnip. Parsnip.
Yep.
Yes. Where's you? Why? That mango brain scrambled. He's got a couple wires tangled. There's prizes on my ankle. Ready, chica ball. You get a piece of food, come throw the party. It's gone because now the fun is started. Don't keep it up long, it ain't full, Foxy.
Yep.
Hold on. Wait. Okay. I might actually watch an ad. Okay. Wow. Yay. Another pinata. That means more parsnip. Can't wait to hear that.
Yeah.
Look, it's so happy.
Okay.
doesn't even. Crazy doesn't even explain. Insane, you're insane. What happened to the piñata party thing? Trying to get as many piñatas. Basic modern day. I'm gonna do insanity. And I'm gonna do the basic modern day if I don't already have it done. Okay. Which I should. Oh yeah, this should be easy. So close to being able to level up the parsnip to level 4! Pretty sure, right? Hold on. Yeah, it's level 4! Look at this! Oh my goodness! It's almost at level 4. Yeah, you're not close to level 4. You're close to level 2. Yeah, that's pretty good. But, yeah, this is probably gonna be a pretty long video. Probably like an hour long. I don't know. But yes, not really. Unless that's all that I need, I think. The Snapdragon is pretty good. I really like it. It's a really good time. I don't need a sun producing plant. I already have a full row of sunflowers.
car future imps.
Oh yeah, that could be really good. Still, I'm gonna keep doing insanity because I could get some other epic quest done. No, not epic quest. I meant some other quest. The imps. Oh yes, I can so defeat the imps on this. Need my normal. Okay. Thing. I'm also gonna need you and you. Wait, I feel like I'm missing something. Hold on, let me figure out what I'm missing. I don't think there's anything missing. What did I do? So it feels like I did. Pretty long video anyways. Oh, this isn't don't let the zombies come from the flowers, so I will so be fine. That was crazy that my crazy because I didn't use any plant except for the magnifying glass and the sunflowers. And this, I should hopefully, you lost all my coins. Hold on. 1 second.
Okay, the game crashed for a second. Ooh. I'm going to do a couple tricks. Or not. Yeah, I am. I'm going to do a couple try premium plant for free. Yay. I'm just kidding, I don't care. Actually, no, yeah. Hold on 1 second. swimming whistle. Might be pirate seeds or parking. Yeah, it's our future. Also maybe there, but that's all that I'm gonna need. right there.
Citron. Right.